My favorite subject.
My favorite subject in school.
Math.
Math.
Definitely math.
Math and art.
Biology, especially in regards to anatomy.
My favorite subject in school was anatomy.
Anatomy and how it applies to the physical form.
Anatomy helps me understand how people and creatures move.
Figuring out how the muscles were really pulling and how it really informed your motion.
When you create a rig for animation, how vertices, how that mesh is bound to those bones.
I really didn't know what I was going to see. I just thought we were going to see some really great stuff.
I thought that we were just going to play games all day, but we ended up learning about what happens and how you actually make the game, and I thought that was really interesting.
Welcome to Vicarious Visions. Who knows what they're going to do when they finish school?
When I finish school, I'm going to be a physicist.
I would like to be an architect or engineer.
I want to test video games.
Anytime that I can use technology in my teaching, I do.
I was very interested in seeing how we can associate a controller on a video game to the math that I teach.
The things that you learn in high school and junior high are definitely applicable now in the real world.
When the game isn't working how we expected, we call that a bug. It means something's broken, we have to fix it.
I think it's a problem with the rig.
I think that's an art issue, I can fix that.
I'm an animator, and I find that I'm using science the most in my job.
I'm a designer, and I'm here to talk to you guys about the physics of a drone.
Physics is the study of matter, energy, and force.
And here we have a velocity sensor that detects when you hit the top, and it can actually tell, so if you don't hit it hard enough, it's not gonna register.
Here we have the velocity settings are really flat. I'm gonna go ahead and increase those over time. Let's see how it sounds. Oh, it's supposed to crash on the cymbal at the end, so something must be going on with engineering. We'll have to go check with those guys.
Oh yeah, there it is. So yeah, let me just update the code.
Source code is a language that engineers use to instruct computers.
No, the lighting effect at the end is all wrong. There should be a flash right when the cymbal hits.
If we want the special effects lights to line up with the high point in the song, use a mathematical formula to figure out the timing.
On what frame does that flash happen?
I can figure that out. I just have to run a little conversion, change BPM to milliseconds.
125.
BPM is beats per minute.
Beats per minute.
One thing that I learned at school that I use all the time is how to solve problems.
Study a problem before you actually jump into it.
Always ask questions, never be afraid, and always seek to understand.